I was at the old children's hospital about 19, 20 years ago. I was a patient there doing a major hip surgery. At the time, it was the biggest surgery I had at that point in my life. And I was taken out of school for a few months just to recover, but I was given the opportunity to attend to the school here at Townsend. I really wasn't into sports all that much, but obviously I knew about the Calgary Flames, and I could tell even back then, I still remember how excited my parents were about it. So I knew it was a big deal. And getting to meet all of them back then, it was so amazing. And even getting to meet these players today, it makes it even more special.
Well, I try to come here once a month, and especially around Christmas, I like to come as much as I can. They're such an inspiration to myself, and they go through way more than we could ever imagine. So it's important for me to go to them.
It definitely impacted my desire to play hockey, and I'm part of this organization called the Calgary Power Hockey League. I've been playing there since 2005.
Power Hockey League consists of four teams of about eight players per team. The players are all in power chairs and they are aged 12 to 60.
I'd say the game against the Calgary Flames way back then really sparked that for me. So it's been a growing passion of mine, watching the Calgary Flames play over the years and playing this sport, and it's made me the person I am today.
Together, we do amazing things every day.